aktiviert.
I wanted to say a few words about mental health again. Well, actually, I feel like I'm living with a warped sense of reality. I'm not fully understanding this reality, well, maybe no one does. So I'm just kind of living this life. Maybe not like the others do. Maybe I am imagining something, maybe not. But mostly it's kind of a feeling that I'm not fully from this world, as if I am some kind of an alien. I just came here and I'm not fully understanding what's going on and trying to make some sense of it. Maybe it's just something symbolical. I actually was bullied in my life, and some of my incarnations, maybe they are just alters, because it's just kind of a defense against the world. So the world was cruel and I became a bit tougher in order to survive. So it's just some mental constructions in the brain that helped me to survive, helped me not to break completely. So I have some responsibility for what I'm producing, but actually maybe not fully responsible, because that's how I feel is right to be. And I can't change it really. Maybe I'm psychotic, maybe not. So that's it. Thanks for watching.